here, and it's our first minute in Brussels here. And I was playing on that thing over there. And we're going to get our bags now. And it was super fun on the plane. So we spent 2 full days in transit getting here. So yeah, let's go explore. We're also going to go to Denmark in this episode. Welcome back, subscribers. It's Kay here, and I'm in Trier, Germany now. And these are all the kids at this cool playground here. It looks quite fun, and there's a lot of cool buildings around here, nice greenery. Let's go check out Trier. Okay, subscribers, this is Porta Nigra, one of the oldest things here in Germany. And it's black because all the fire happened, and in World War I, you weren't allowed, the bombs were not allowed to come here. And same in World War II. And this is the gate to the city, and it's one of the oldest things here in Germany. It's a really cool place.
Last night, all I think about is you. Don't stop, baby, you can walk too. Go on, baby, think about you. You know that I'm never gonna lose.
Welcome back, subscribers. Behind me is Germany, in front of me is Luxembourg. Sadly, we have to carry on, and we're gonna have a lot of fun in Luxembourg. Okay, subscribers, Kay back here, and we just arrived in Luxembourg City having delicious potato pancakes and German cookies right here of this beautiful bridge over here with pedestrians underneath, trains through the middle, and cars on either side. And if we look down here, it's a 100-meter drop. Ooh, do not drop anything you want to ever see again ever down there. You'll never see it again. So yeah, have a nice little lunch here. It's really beautiful here. Subscribers, Kay back here, and I'm at my very first Baroque castle here, and I was so sad to leave Germany, but wow, now we're in
Luxembourg.
Oh yeah, Luxembourg, and I've just got to say, it just keeps getting better. Let's go explore this crazy castle. Subscribers, I'm in Marché Couvet in Metz, France, in this covered market, and I'm busy eating a boule meringue that has nuts, wrapped in nuts, and it has a mint on the top. And then back behind him, the pigeon's also eating. He's seeing something that he thinks is very tasty, and boy, does this taste very good. As you can see around here, it's like a layered cake with like sauce on top, and the almonds around, and the mint and the hazelnut on the top. That's really good. And market, all these cool snacks, different foods you can get. That's really good. Bye. Hey, subscribers. Guess where I am now? I'm in Verdun, and here's my future dream restaurant. It's lime green and very beautiful. I am very hungry, so I might eat there. And this city is very beautiful. Okay, subscribers. I'm in northern Verdun in France, where 15,000 American soldiers in the American cemetery have been honored here behind me. I feel very special to be here, and my family has taken me here because a lot of members of my family have honored and helped the French people. This is the largest cemetery in France for American people.
Let's see.
many subscribers. I'm going down to country number 5 in the Netherlands. On the train station from Antwerp to the Netherlands. It's really beautiful there, and we're going to go have some fun on the beach. Hi, subscribers. We were walking to the beach, and we found some sheep here. And they like to be petted. Oh, this is so soft.
Hey subscribers, I'm now going to meet my superheroes, Lego Ninjago, Bill and Dinmar, and we're going to fly over there right now.
Subscribers, what is left in life? There is a massive giant green planet behind me, and Bill and Dinmar, and we are in the airport right now, which in case you didn't know, is actually owned by Lego, and it is crazy that thing. There's castles, there's villages, there's tree houses, and my shirt even matches it. I have my special Ninjago shirt. We're gonna go have some fun in Legoland!
Okay, subscribers, I'm boosting up my strength because today is the day that I'm finally going to the Lego house home with a brick. I've got my Kay's Discovery green apple, my green mint tea over here, and I've even got my banana, my cantaloupe, and my blueberries, and my Lego Ninjago cap.
Kay's Discovery here, and finally I've arrived at the Lego house. Let's go see inside. Can you believe this? It's crazy in here. Look how many Legos there are. There's a castle over here, which is one of the newest Lego sets from 2022. There's a train over here. And there's all these rooms and sculptures and movies. It's so cool in here. Look at the Legomagon over here. I'm missing the other two swords. Millions of bricks inside of it. On top of the roofs, it's really cool. They even have mini Lego people. This guy's got a hot dog over here. And he's taking a picture of him, and you can go take a picture if you want. Of all these different machines where the Lego is made. It shows you how it's actually made. Where? Some machines print them, some machines mold them, and some of them even put them in the bags. Look at all the cool trees inside here and all the different movies. Let's go check it out. Kay's Discovery here, and I'm at the Lego house inside the Mini Chef restaurant. And in here, the different pieces, the different colors on them mean what type of food you're ordering, and the different pieces are the exact food. So what you do is you get a little thing like this, and you build something with it, and then that tells you what you're going to order. And there's even instructions on here on how to do it. And we're at table 5. Pretty cool, huh?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Subscribers, I'm in Billund, Denmark, and today I'm going to tour my Lego Ninjago cabin. We have a nice design out here with 333 on the sign, and then we have a Zane sign over here that's an ice symbol. In the bathroom, we have a funny door and some funny ninja posters along with a little mirror. Let's go look at the things, which look like
ice and bowls and a nice little mini fridge. We have a pull-out couch over here and some cool Lego shurikens that are stuck in the wall. We have a shelf over here with some blades that is really cool because it's holding plenty of stuff. We have a game over here that works when we try to spin the little ball, red ball, bounces around. And we have two nice Ninjago posters, and I'm going to go show you the main bedroom. We have a very beautiful Sensei Wu art painting, and a nice little hat with some cute little doors. And then I'm going to go show you my bedroom, which has beautiful crystal inside, which acts as a light which you can turn on and off. And we have some bugs here, with a nice little dragon over here. Thank you for touring my Lego Ninjago cabin. Let's go explore Legoland.
Hey subscribers, my awesome dad is taking me to the greatest place in the world, Legoland, Billund, Denmark, one of the coolest places ever. And now, let's go explore this awesome place.
Check it out and see how cool this thing is.
Come on, let's go! food. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ.